here to celebrate and worship our merciful Father. It's by his mercy that we are not consumed. Not because of what we've done, but by his grace. Somebody, anybody, give Jesus a big praise. This is your Father's house. Just tell your neighbor, give me some space. I want to move. I want to move. I want to praise God. Now listen. God that he is. There is nothing beyond him. There is nothing above him. There is nothing that can overcome him. He is the God that opens the door. Nobody can close it. He's the God that makes ways, rivers in the desert. Worship your Maker. He is faithful.
Generations after generations.